To solve this problem, we're going to use process of elimination. Remember, Albert knows the month, Bernard knows the day. Albert's first statement is, I don't know when Cheryl's birthday is, but I know that Bernard does not know either. Now, the fact that he knows Bernard doesn't know either means that the day cannot be the 18th or the 19th. Why? If it were the 19th, for example, then Bernard would know the exact birthday because there's only 119 in this table. Therefore, it can't be the month of May either. Why is that? Well, because Albert is sure that Bernard doesn't know, and if Albert was told the month of May, he couldn't be sure that Bernard wasn't thinking of the number 19. So therefore, we can cross out May, and for similar reasons, it can't be the 18th, so we can cross out June. Therefore, we're left with only these possibilities. Step two, Bernard says, at first I didn't know when Cheryl's birthday is, but I know now. How could he truthfully make that statement? Well, he cannot have been told the number 14. Why? Because then there would be two possibilities, July or August, and he would have no way of knowing which. So we can cross those out. And we're left with these three possibilities, August 15th, July 16th, or August 17th. Finally, we go to step three. Albert says, then I also know when Cheryl's birthday is. Now, how could he make that statement truthfully? Well, if he had been told the month of August, he could not make that statement because there are still two possibilities left and he would have no way of knowing which is which. Therefore, we can cross out August from our list and we have only one possibility left, which is July 16th.